Good morning and welcome to Sunday School. We are so glad you've joined us to worship God this morning. So let's get started. Let's all commit ourselves and this time into the Lord's hand. Let's pray. Our loving dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for being good to us. Thank you for this wonderful time and this opportunity that we have that we could worship you from our homes. Father God, although we are not together physically, but our hearts are together as one, Lord, even as we worship you. Father God, we pray, Lord, that you would bless our time together. Help us to really mean every word of the song that we sing. May it be a praise to you, Lord. May your name be lifted up and glorified through the lips of our children this morning, Lord. Father God, we pray for the story. We pray, Lord, that you would help us to understand it and learn things about you from it. We pray for every little child with us this morning. We pray, Father God, that you would speak to us through your word. We ask you to bless this time that we have. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
My Bible and I looked inside. What I found to read was a big surprise. If I gave him my heart, he would come inside and live his life in me. Jesus in me, that's how it's got to be in me. Not like it used to be in me. Just like him I'll be, 'cause he's living his life in me. God has said in this word that I must obey. Read the word, praying every day, so that people will see Jesus lives in me, and I want to be like him. Jesus in me, that's how it's got to be in me. Not like it used to be in me. Just like him I'll be, 'cause he's living his life in me. Jesus in me, that's how it's got to be in me. Not like it used to be in me. Just like him I'll be, 'cause he's living his life in me.
We want to see Jesus lifted high.
Good morning, dear children. Hope you are all doing good and keeping safe. This Sunday morning, I would like to share Word of God. This is taken from New Testament, John chapter 11, verses 1 to 44. Jesus raises dead Lazarus. Do you remember anyone who died in your home or village? Haven't you seen everybody weeping at that time? After some time, the dead body is laid in a coffin and buried in a tomb. Same happened here. There was a friend of Jesus in a village called Bethany. His name was Lazarus. Martha and Mary were his sisters. Jesus loved that family very much. One day, Lazarus fell sick. Jesus was not there to heal him. Poor Lazarus died. His sisters were very sad. They buried him in a tomb. After 4 days, Jesus reached there. The sisters were weeping with sorrow. Jesus also wept. Then he asked them, "Where have you buried him?" They showed him the tomb. Jesus said, "Take the stone away." They took the stone away. Then Jesus called out in a loud voice, "Lazarus, come out." Suddenly, the dead Lazarus came out alive. All the people gathered there were wondered, astonished. They had never heard about a dead and buried man come out of the tomb. They wondered who this Jesus was, not only healing the sick, but also raising the dead. Martha and Mary were very happy and thanked Jesus. My dear children, nothing is impossible to the God. Take some time, use this Sunday time to meditate on Jesus. Ask Him for help. He is always there for the needy. He makes impossible things to possible. Pray God, dear children. Say, "Dear Lord, thank you for keeping us alive. Thank you for giving us the hope of eternal life. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen." See you. Hope this word is beneficial for you to grow strong in Jesus. Thank you.
Let's bow our head in prayer. Gracious Heavenly Father, we come to your presence this Sunday morning with a thankful heart. Lord, may we be gentle enough to share love and goodness with everyone and do what is honorable in the sight of all for your name to be glorified. Lord, we intercede for all those who are sick and under critical care and the aged. Touch them and heal them by your holy hands. Lord, as we return back to normalcy from lockdown amidst rapid spread of COVID-19, please take control and guide each one of us. Be with our Sunday school children, teachers, pastors, and church members. Restore our strength and give wisdom to understand your word. We ask this prayer in your holy name. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Praise God from whom all blessings flow. Praise Him all creatures here below. Praise Him above we heavenly hosts. Praise Father, Son, and Holy Ghost.